So now here we are on the home page of the online courses. Here you can see the ongoing courses, upcoming courses and completed courses. On clicking the ongoing courses, you can select either a short semester courses or a full semester courses, or you can search discipline wise, exam dates and period, and search the course name. You can view the completed courses also here. Once you registered for the exam and pay the registration fee, you can track your payment status for certification exam here, and you can see the toppers list for the exam conducted before and the tentative exam cities where you have to attend the exams, and the registration fee and scholarship details all will be provided in this website. If you have any queries, you can see the FAQ section. And once after the results for your courses are published, you can log in using candidate login, that is your email address and date of birth, and sign in and see your results and download the e-certificate. If you have slow net connections or you are not able to view the lectures, you can go to this nptel.ac.in website, and you can also download the lectures in three formats: MP3, FLV and MP4 format. Just you can select the course and select the tab video download, and you can download the videos from either a Mirror One link or Mirror Two link.